What's good? My name is Adam. Welcome back to another video. Now today, guys, I actually have fucking might as well show ya. I have this Crank That remix I recorded in late 2020, and it's not the greatest mix. It's not insane, but it bumps in the car. But basically, I'm trying to like change some shit, add a bit more to the mix and shit. But I don't have the original file, so I'm just gonna use literally the one file I do have from 2020. So I'm about to be fucking mixing the shit, showing y'all how I do it. The audio's not gonna be best because it's gonna be playing through my fucking microphone, because right now I don't know how to get my FO, or not FL Studio, Focusrite USB into OBS. Right now it's not working, but shit. The reason why I'm doing this is because I saw like fucking 41, like one of my favorite groups, fucking Jen Carter, Kyle Rich, and Tata, yeah? They fucking dropped, they have this song coming out, or it's unreleased, and it's Crank That. A lot of people are doing the Crank That remix, so I might as well get on it, is what I thought. But I was already on it in 2020. It's not the greatest song, but I thought I might as well still drop it because it's kind of iconic since I did it a fucking long time ago. Thought I might as well do it. But yeah, we're going to do a little bit touch-ups on this shit. So, yeah. Okay, so. First off, I'm going to see if it needs any lows or highs cut. That's like a lot right there. Okay, hold on. Yeah, so right now I'm just EQing it. Lane. Hey! But bring me Japan. It's gonna rain. My flow's a bit off there. But it's also 2 or 3 years old. Like, fuck. Ha! That shit sounds fire. I'm gonna add this master shit I sometimes do. I have, like, this certain master I use. It's crazy. It's literally a preset, too, and I just adjust it. Like, fuck. This shit. Okay, we'll do it like that. We'll go mix none. We got a bit of distortion on this shit. That's. Okay, hold up. So. Go to the studio to make another hit. Yo, so what I was doing right there, if y'all was confused. First off, distortion is just like the fucking boom. The compressor is basically compressing it all, making it sound more together. Mixing it all together too. And I'm just adding the volume. That's basically the easiest way to describe it. It's way harder than that, but I'm just going to describe it to you like that. And I also did an EQ on the fucking, on the track already. Shut up, Dada, already. Let's see what else I can change. Okay, Oh shit. Okay, and now we're just gonna literally do one more EQ, and this is, I'm gonna do one thing where I basically add a bit to the vocal, probably, and then I'm gonna do one thing where I subtract a bit from, like, any bad sounds. So first off, I'm gonna do the bad sounds. So we're gonna do this. So if I go like this, you can obviously hear shit, but you wanna do around here. You don't wanna do it too high. That sounds fucking terrible, so we're gonna remove that. We're gonna make it around. Let's make it like. I don't wanna do it too much. Let's do it 8. 8's my favorite number. And we're gonna make it like that. That sounds like there's some wind or some shit passing the mic. Ooh, spooky. It is fucking Halloween soon. Straight bass. Whoops. Yup. Sometimes, like, I don't use this fully, so I might, like, turn it down the knob a bit. Shit's vibey. And then also, I'm not sure if this works, but vocal presence. Actually kind of sounds crazy. I haven't really used this before. So I just did some last little adjustments to that shit. This shit sounded pretty nice. Pretty nice. I'm gonna listen to it on my speakers. And I keep going hard. You're trying to shit. I'm gonna go to the studio to make another hit. Sucking a tit while you having a fit. That's funny. Just a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Pull up your hobby ring. This kid got a prank. Nah, I'm just playing. Yeah. But this ain't no game. I'm fucking no goofy, no lame. I am who I am. Shame, now I feel like car, how I keep switching lane. Feeling like candy, but no cane. Got that mask on, feeling like Bane. No anime, but bring me Japan. This money gon' fall, it just don't rain. I'm tryna put four plus in my chain. On this beat, I'm going insane. The wealth of my game. Hey. The wealth of my game.
Oh shit.
Shoot your clock, clock.
With a bang.
God,
oh my god.
You know, that shit sounded fire.
Oh, I forgot about this part. Hey. What?
Yeah. 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 I'm gonna fucking export this shit right now. Actually, I'm gonna save this first.
Crank that too. You know what I'm saying? Export that shit. If you need export settings, this is what I use. You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
and that's how it's really done. That's how I just mixed and mastered a song that I already kind of had. I just kind of wanted to add more flavor to it. I wanted to make it sound more full together. I wanted to add more of the claps and the fucking hi-hats and shit, but also add more bass, and then also add vocal presence as well. Also adding compression. There is so much fucking shit I just did within that little amount of time, and it probably looked like I was doing nothing, but I was doing a bit. I was doing a bit. Can't lie. I hope you all enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll link the song in the description if you want to listen to it, just for the fun of it. And also, I'll probably make a live performance
slash like fucking, I don't even know, like live mic video, like remix of it. Like I'll probably make like actual video content for it too eventually. So this is about to be early. So if you see this first before, that's lit. And yeah, I hope you have a great rest of y'all day or night, wherever y'all are. And ye, peace.